All right, false alarm. Nothing is burning. I can tell. Oh my! It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But everything we can make a story with enough spin. Report this one. Sure. Attention viewers, the first one is found a glass of water. What was astonishing about this glass of water is how uninteresting it is. Like all glasses. Glass. Nitroglycerin. Wait a second. That's not a glass of water. That's a bomb. Oh no, this news report is turning into a disaster report. But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh my. Is everything in this area is actually a bomb? That dog's a bomb. The basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Brave correspondent, you don't defuse all the bombs. This big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. And you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck. Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option. And the bomb is in the defuse zone. What? Now go kill. Isn't going off. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been boiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Till next time, darling. Wow, we're really showed in, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. Don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him, and if it really came down to it, we could just turn. Oh, never mind. Later. Onward. noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about leaving Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him. And with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So, don't worry, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Back down to L1, hit the safe spot, then I'm gonna go do that. Alright. Continuing in the next one. Later.